In Mexico, the Congress of the State of Veracruz approved the interruption of the pregnancy until the 12th week of gestation, becoming the fourth Mexican state to adopt these measures. With 25 votes in favor, three against, and one abstention, the Congress of Veracruz approved the legislative initiative that amends the local penal code to allow the right to legal abortion until 12 weeks of gestation.